So, you want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance? If not, too bad, I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the vault, an alien prison opened with a mystical key. To the warriors who opened it, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the borderlands, once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
Of this little adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
Great. Another dead Vault Hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. Wait a minute. You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend, let's get you inside. Man!
You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you. Glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Ah! I hear Bullymons! Sick of minions! Protect me, Squire! Let's go! drilling operations are causing those earthquakes. That, or your mom just got out of bed. Zing! Oof!
You'll need that funny little robot's help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
Oh! My eye just switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close!
Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
This away, minion! Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion. This away, minion! You coming? Let's go this way! Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass-murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
Like to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
I need some
a proposition for you, Vault Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. You'll be quick and clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack.
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence.
I like it.
Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bullets in a mag. Two cans of midgets in a
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the bully mons for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run-in with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, you could hand me the robot's eye, please. Now, I need only connect this to this, and... That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Megan! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags, like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah! Yeah! Position again, aren't I? Apologies! Ah, there you are. Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The Resistance must have disconnected it before they left the Sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Ah well, just speak to me instead. This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and or bustle before its denizens fled to Sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed. Though Captain... ...then killed... ...everyone in Lyersburg. I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your active device. Station. You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill points.
are still alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done!
About raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
Make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche he is. If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator.
A fantastic day for capitalism. May it help you kill many things. Caviar Emptor. Pleasure doing business. Good luck.
I ain't a real doctor. See you real soon, I'm sure.
One of you's gotta go. Hate doing math.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
What a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
thought you were the lead in my puppet show! Where are you going?
Just plug that fuse into Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator!
Simply ascend to the safe house and buy a sheep. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
Now, if you could return to Lyresburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
One of you's gotta go.
Hey!
protection from bullets, ho! Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.
Gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill you. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of...
Hey, how did Buckles suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Money.
Hijack the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just did. Oh! Damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs! She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance! Very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for.
This is nothing!
Minion? What have you done? These are human beings! With lives! Feelings! And... totally kidding! Screw those guys!
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was going to call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I tell you what, I'll give it some more thought. I've been telling you about.
It's a sculpture for 3,000
horse that actually happens to be native. Actually, I'll go get it.
I wonder what darkened.
Here you are.
What's that? No,
say hello. Yeah. Mud Stallion says hello.
Yeah.
Looks like he got there with anybody. Be sure to equip it.
Got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
I'm gonna love watching you bleed out.
Junkie, that bomb!
math.
almost dead? I can fix that.
Ooh, a crate! Find the controls! I'll wait here!
Of the recently deceased. Good luck in your future endeavors.